Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program with Jim Gardner.
Philadelphia Attorney Thomas Kline received the Justice Michael Musmanno Award during a ceremony at the Hyatt at the Bellevue tonight. Kline has won tens of millions of dollars in judgments for victims of medical malpractice. Among his many well-known cases, Kline represented one of the victims in the Jerry Sandusky child sex abuse case.